basically what's going to happen, my dad's in bed at the moment. I've got some wacky spring that is over 100, no, 250 feet of safe party fun. I'm going to go and surprise him and squirt it on his face. I bought this earlier and I actually got ID'd for it for some reason. But never mind that, I'm going to go and attack him in his sleep.
No, stop it.